factors of 60. Always start with 1. 60 divided by 1 is 60 here. Next is 2. Divided by 2 is 30. Next is 3. Divided by 3 is 20. Next is 4. Divided by 4 is 15. Next divided by 5 is 12. Next is 6. Divided by 6 is 10. Next is 7, but 60 cannot be divided by 7. Next, 8 cannot be divided by 8. Next, 9 cannot be divided by 9. Next, 10. 10 is here, therefore finish factors.